Good evening and welcome to the Church by the Seas meditation. I'm Reverend Barbara Singer, and Happy New Year. As we begin this new year, I want to focus on a hymn. The hymn tonight that I want to focus on are the words to the song New Beginnings. The tune is often played and will sound very familiar because it is Morning Has Broken. I don't believe that was the original tune. However, it's probably a lot more upbeat as we enter the new year. So before I begin this evening's meditation, let us start by considering all that we must let go of that was in the year 2022. Take a few moments and just write down some of the people or situations that you are struggling to let go of. That when you consider them, anxiety and angst and anger rise up within you. Take some time, write them down, so that throughout the evening, perhaps at some point, with God's help, you may be able to find some New Year resolution. Let us pray. In the midst of chaos, we need your strength, God. In the midst of calm, we need your warm embrace. In the moments in between, we ask you to walk with us, guiding, listening, speaking, comforting. Be with us in the small and great moments of our lives, reminding us we are never alone. You are there, and you love us. Be with us tonight, and let me be open to your voice, your guidance, your ways. Amen. So I just want you to take a moment and listen to this version of the song New Beginning.
Thank you.
us begin tonight by focusing, of course, on the breath, the ruah, the life force within us, the connection that we have to the whole. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. Finding a rhythm, a sense of peace. Beginning anew and letting go of the old. Breathing in and out. Becoming aware of the body. And breathing out discomfort, stress, all that weighs on our minds. And let us consider these words of this hymn. It begins, "This is a day of new beginnings. Time to remember and move on. Time to remember and move on." What is it in 2022? Who is it in 2022 that hurt you? Who is it that passed from your life? Into the new world, or perhaps just moved on from your life in another way. Can you remember them or the situations? Surround them with love and peace, and allow them and yourself to move on. Take some time, consider the list that you drew up, and breathe. The next words are time to believe what love is bringing. If love is to come, we must let go of pain, suffering, anger, angst, anxiety, so that we can feel love enter in. And if it is difficult, ask God to help you forgive. Ask God to help you move on, to let go, to do whatever it takes, so that you can find peace and greater connection to the whole. And breathe. Lay to rest the pain that is gone. For God's Spirit, God's love, is greater. Breathe and let go. And let faith and hope be born again in your heart. In your minds, in your world. Breathe, let go of the past. Leave it behind. Leave behind guilt and grief. And seek with God a new path. For God makes all things new. And Jesus showed us how. Focus on that. Consider the ways of Christ, the ways of love and peace and forgiveness. with whatever you're struggling with from last year, let it go. Ask or allow yourself to receive forgiveness. Offer forgiveness. Or let go. What was, what is. Each day is new. And breath and connection to the Creator, we begin again and again and again. Breathe. See yourself surrounding those who you struggle with love and grace, mercy and forgiveness. See in their faces God's love and light. And wish them well and happiness and joy. All that you desire for this new year. Offer it to them as well. Consider mistakes you may feel you made in the last year. And move on. Let them go. They're done. Correct what you can. Consider what you can correct. Let those answers come into your mind through God's grace. And when they do, take action where you can and allow yourself to let go where you cannot. Give it all to God and breathe. Spend some time now considering the ways in which you must start again. The ways of love and hope and peace. And breathe. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed tonight's meditation. And as you enter this new year, I pray that it is filled with love and light and joy and peace. All that God desires for your life and for our world. Let us close now in prayer. As the night begins to fall on the earth and within us, cradle us in your care, God. Hold us until the sun rises, and let our dreams be of you, your desires, your love, your hope for our lives. Cradle me, God, so I may rest in your comfort as the sun sets and rises again and again. Embraced, still, free from anxiety and filled with the knowledge that all is well with my soul. Amen. Good night and have a blessed and joyous week. And I hope you join us for Epiphany Sunday. Good night.